Bollywood actress Katrina Kaif, who was last seen in Tiger Zinda Hai opposite actor Salman Khan, is also set to jot down her biography. The 34-year-old actress, who will soon be completing 15 years in Bollywood, is planning to write a biography on her professional life. The biography is tentatively titled Barbie Dreams, as Katrina is the only Indian actor to have a Barbie doll crafted in her image. Reportedly at an event, Katrina hinted at the possibility of writing a memoir. She said, "I educated myself about the industry. I might write a book on it." The report further claims that a publishing house had approached the actor to write a book on her journey in the Indian film industry. According to sources, when Katrina was approached initially, she felt it was too soon to write an autobiography. After much convincing, she has agreed to come on board.